mind at all. All right, so what we're talking about here is your choice of the Old World or Floral Lace in the set of 2 6-cup muffin pans.
Yeah.
And we're going to get you to think outside the muffin can in just a second, but right now, pick up the color that you would want, $29.98 for the set of 2, 6 payments of $5 per month. And we'll start with you with color.
Look at, yeah, this is the confetti right there.
Mm-hmm.
Next door to that, this is Old World confetti.
Right.
This will be the blue, the Old World blue.
Mm-hmm.
Here's the Old World black, the Old World green. This is red. And next door to that is the Old World eggplant, okay?
Okay. Floral lace. We have blue.
Yeah, the light blue, pretty, right?
Eggplant. Red, green, black, and cobalt.
Love that. Now let's talk about why we designed this, because you can get muffin pans out there. They're usually metal,
mm-hmm.
right? And there's 12. We wanted to split these apart for you because that gives you lots more versatility. But you can already see the difference right there with the beautiful beading all along the top right there, that rope border in Old World, the open handle on the side. That makes it really easy for me to hold.
Mm-hmm.
But Jane, look at the hand painting on the inside. Even each muffin cup is hand painted. These are 1 cup capacity, so you have a total of 12. 1 cup, when I wanna stack them away, all I need to do is just go like so. Really easy to do. And then these are oven safe to 500 degrees. Microwave safe, refrigerator safe, freezer safe,
mm-hmm.
dishwasher safe, but you start to see the versatility. By the way, when you do muffin cups like this, you know how many recipes will call for muffins to sit and rest? Because when we look on the bottom, these are all individual cups right there. They don't gel into each other. They give them the ability to literally cool. Do you see what I mean?
Yeah.
This is a really important design. Exactly.
Right.
And mm-hmm. it's up off the
counter. So they won't
the
continue
counter.
To cook as you're cooling
That's
down.
Right.
That's right.
That's right.
And again, these are going to be for so many different things. So it's a traditional muffin, cupcake, whatever, but you can do so many other things. Your Jell-O molds in
Absolutely.
Here. You can do your little mini frittatas and all those kind of things in there.
I know. I think they're going to be bringing the demo table in a minute. But when you think about it, let's just talk about the ideas that you can do. So you can do a mac and cheese. You can do a meatloaf. You know what else is so much fun to do in here? Sushi. So you could put your sushi, you could do your soy sauce, you can do your ginger. Like, there's just so many great things that you can do with it. You can do popovers in here. You can do cupcakes in here.
Okay.
You start thinking about individual things, sweet, savory. Like, you could do individual frittatas.
I would keep them separate too, like my gluten-free as well as my regular, because my mother-in-law and my sister are gluten-free.
That's a great idea.
Mm-hmm.
So it really, the possibilities are endless. I love the fact of all the detail. So in Old World, we have it in the confetti, and you're getting both. And this is a great way to try a new color if you want to try a new color with either Old World or Floral Lace. Here's the blue.
Mm-hmm.
Next door to that is going to be the black, that really beautiful classic black color. Here's the green. Next door to the green is the red.
Mm-hmm.
That's so pretty.
Pretty.
And then the eggplant. What's your favorite color in Old World?
I usually collect the brown,
uh-huh.
but it would go with the green in this because it does have the brown, like I said
sure.
before, and it ties in really nicely. Front row, we have the light blue. There's the eggplant. There's the red. There's your green, your black, and then your cobalt. So I guess we don't have any muffins to demonstrate.
Okay.
You're gonna have to use your imagination.
Use your imagination. Look what we have right here. I just wanna show you the silhouette of the floral lace, because when you wanna talk about elegance, the fact that this is all hand painted on the outside, literally textured right there. And then the inside has a gorgeous pop of color right
there.
They
put something in the oven.
All the beautiful designs right there. Oh, there's something in the oven?
Evidently.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, let's go see.
I just have to find some hot. Hold on. Here we go. Jane, I found
them. Oh, good. Okay.
I found
You're good.
oh, look at this. Just what I was talking about, Jane, mac and cheese.
Do we have mac and cheese?
Yeah.
Good. Can we eat it? I'm hungry.
Yummy. Hold on. Let me grab a utensil from over here. Coming, Jane. Wait for me.
And here's the thing. What's great about this is you can go literally right to the table with this because
right.
it's so pretty.
Yeah. And look, I'm actually holding this with one hand only because I have a spoon in this hand. But literally, look at this. Look at the portion.
Mm-hmm.
Because this is 1 cup, Like I can literally.
That's a perfect amount.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
I could spoon it out right in there. But you could do little Caesar salads or little meatloaf.
You know, I love using this as my, for Taco Tuesday, I could put all my different condiments in it. So you'll come up with so many different ideas
on ways to do it. Oh, they have to post the pictures of their ideas so we can get inspired and see them. But don't you have like your favorite cupcake or muffin recipe? How much fun. Did you ever have popovers? We had them all the time growing up.
No, I didn't do popovers.
Popovers? It literally, it means like the bread pops
over.
My grandmother used to make them all the time. Yummy. See how easy it is to hold?
Six easy pays on this. Your choice. Yum. Old World Floral Lace in the six cup muffin pans. $29.98. Six easy pays of $5 per month. You're such a good sport. Lisa's going to be hanging out with us throughout the day. We have...